Why do you think I have a picture of Emma Miles? Both of you friends, both of you are animated, you both want to read it. They told me that you're friends. So, this is my mother. Let's start with image 2. What did you put for image 2? Tell me more. Why did you select combs for image 2?
Because I see kind of combs yourself.
Well, you are absolutely correct, Mr. Moore. Image 2 is combs. Shout out to you for me, so you got that correct. From your computer table. Let's look at image. You put for image number 4. Yeah, sure. What did you put for image number 4?
I said image 4 is spore.
Tell me more. Why did you say that?
Because spores, they have those tools in the middle have sometimes the size of the leaves.
Okay, great job. You are correct, Ms. Curran. Image number 4. If you look at the leaves up close, you can see like these little circular dots on the leaves. Those circular dots are actually spores. Alright,
let's look at image number 1. Could you unmute and share your response?
Wait, Mr. White.
I apologize, Davier. Could you share your response?
Number 1, sir. What did you put?
I put D producers.
You put B, C producers? Tell me more. Why did you put C producers for image 1?
Because how do you see flowers? They come from seeds, so.
I'm going to pause you right there, baby. That's a really great point. Image 1 and image 3. You could have said D or B. For all the others, they have been seeds. So for image 1, you
I apologize. I shouldn't have revealed the answers too quick. But you are correct, because I pretty much just said this red stem lady fur does in fact go inside of the horse category. Great job, Mr. Peter. All right.
Can I answer it, Mr. Wayne?
So I'm very proud of the friends that all of them volunteer and help. However, we have a class of intelligent people, so I have to push you to the limit. You're still trying. Flowers category and the seeds category. Remember pine trees and magnolia trees that you can use seeds. If you look at the magnolia picture, you're gonna see flower branches coming off of it and also flower seeds. Mute the entire time unless they've been told not to. I appreciate that. You are getting ready to watch the Seedless Plants video on Brandpower. After you finish watching the Seedless Plants video, we are going to type two new facts that you learned about Seedless Plants from the video. I want to hear a crack such as I believe that mosses are seedless plants. You learned that through Mr. White, not through the Brandpower video. Need a far sight view. So, a couple of things we have going on. You have two independent work assignments. Number one is Dubsters. It's on non-flowering plants. I will post the link inside of the chat.